Let's pick out some bourbons and American whiskeys that you don't see recommended that often. How about a Bulleitt 10-year? You see Bulleitt a lot, but not the 10-year. What about Bib and Tucker 6? Pretty reasonably priced, cool bottle. How about Clyde Mays 110 proof? Beautiful. How about Broken Barrels Reserve Oak Series? Or Frey Ranch straight bourbon whiskey? What about Still Austin out of Texas straight bourbon whiskey? Or Redemption Rye Rum Cask Finish? And how about Dickle 15 Single Barrel?